Come on everybody, let's have fun. It's time to say hello. We will be so happy everyone until it's time to go. Let's sing la la la, let's dance cha cha cha.
Thanks to you and all my teacher in voice, I confident that I will be a global citizen in the future. Thank you for visiting us today. We promise to try our best to learn. We wish you will have a memorable trip in Vietnam. Thank you.
Very good. I can't wait when you join us that will help you a lot. So you know I can take all responsibilities, all responsibilities, for making a really good life being successful. And that means being successful, racist, management. Let's say plastics is an easy one. The environment, arguing for a cleaner environment, watering is not the watering. So it's interesting. You will grow up, you will grow up in the same kind of world that I live in, which was cleaner and nicer and gentler and less polluted. That's what I'm asking. Is that all right? How many people say yes to getting rid of plastics?
Yes!
Getting rid of plastics?
Yes!
Getting rid of plastics?
Yes!
You know what? We'll just say to the world. What I need you to be is thinking like global citizens, realizing that responsibilities don't just stay in your neighborhood or your family, but they're actually going to contribute to the rest of the world. So, become very self-aware, number one. Number two, as you collect information about your lives, about the world, this is particularly true of teachers, very important, make sure that you get information from different places. So that you're not just repeating the same answers. Everyone says it. Creating young people who think for themselves, who come up with original ideas of what their life might be. Not